there's a killer out there. You've got to hurry.
Are you telling me there's a killer out there?
Yes.
Has he killed anyone?
No, please, this isn't your average run-of-the-mill cliche horror film. Just give me a minute.
Let's hear it for Harry Penderecki.
This is it for Harry. I mean, this is his last chance.
Your last three films combined didn't earn enough to pay back the catering tab.
This is the one. The big one.
We're scouting locations for a film.
What kind of film?
A horror film.
Oh, nice. Need a killer?
Oh, my God!
Please tell us what inspires you to make such graphically violent films.
I'm not familiar with this one.
Real underground following. The screenplay was inspired by The Beatles' Abbey Road.
The last one did okay in Japan.
You know, you can't sell these fright films if there's no nakedness.
Hey!
It's very important that the body looks real.
If the cops found it in your car, you'd be arrested and charged with murder.
Got an even bigger problem.
Why don't you tell me when you don't have a problem? We'll save some time.
We still got a killer out there with a knife about this big.
That's ridiculous. It's your responsibility to look after your actor's well-being.
No!
Harry, is that a real knife?
You get the occasional fruitcake who insists on you doing things like hiring a stunt coordinator.
I was absolved of any wrongdoing.
Most lesser directors would have eaten a bullet by now.
Too determined.
But too chicken. He's too scared to blow his brains out.
You know, there were some kids killed for real in these woods.
I don't want you touching my popcorn with the same hand you masturbate with.